this. Mm-hmm. Then we rub it off. Mm-hmm. After that, we wait a little bit for the place to be in line. Mm-hmm. Then, if you are using this brush, maybe in light yellow, but you want to use the same brush in black, mm-hmm. you have to wash it first mm-hmm. before you do it.
Yeah, just a good.
Okay, let me see your painting, Annika. And Annika's painting a vase, which she probably put flowers in. And then Mummy has decided on a teapot, which she's going to make into a zebra. And this is why she's painting the top. Turn it around, Judith, see the black?
Mummy.
Oh, yes, that is like, looks like a zebra. Very good.